this was my final stop of my Simpson County journey. Mendenhall hosting Greene County. Let's pick it up. Third quarter, home team trails 14-0. Greene County looking to add more to it. Terrence Wood swings it out to Raymond Crumpton. Number 25 coming right into your living room, and yep, I go down over the tackling dummies to cover up a ditch. I'm officially day-to-day on 16 WAPT's injury report. I got a sprained wrist, man. I'm day-to-day, though. Wildcats will cap off that drive with a 2-yard plunge by Jaquan Myers. Greene County takes a 3-touchdown lead. Not Mendenhall's night in this one, but the guy's still making plays, playing with pride. Quaylen Pittman gets his ball hawk on, picks off the pass, but Mendenhall's season, of course, like I said before, comes to an end. 21-0, your final. Coach Purvis will have those guys ready for a run next season.